So after 5 days at sea, finally we've made landfall. I don't know what islands that is, but we've had a keen eye out on the horizon, looking for boats, land, and lights, but I've seen nothing for 5 days. And now here we are, in the Caribbean. After going to Maho Beach, we found some wool at Aoife's Sewing Centre in Phillipsburg, so great. Woohoo, we got some wool for St Maarten. Yay.
Christmas time. I feel. Alright, Alessio. Nice. His service is right there. Yes, first. Nice. Alrighty, are you ready, team? You know the rules. 15 points. Take it away. He touched the water. I saw it, Joanna. I saw it. 1-0. 1-0. No, it's 8-10. Oh, that's a close one. 9-10, the guests are coming back. Game points. Game point for the guests. Ladies and gentlemen, 15.
One from Switzerland. One from Thailand. And 8 from Trinidad and Tobago. Russia. UK, we